It's me, SkyGun647, and today I have bad news. I tried to reorganize my webkins, and they would not all fit. Well, they can probably all fit, but I don't want it to look messy. So I got these guys, and these guys. But guess how many more I have? Don't worry, there's more. And more. Over here. That's my dog trying to get it. So I got all these guys left. And I don't want my webkins to look messy, but I have a solution! I'm too short, I can't even move this, but this is some type of Girl Scout thingy. My Bob, we made it. Girl Scout encampment. At least this way. Putting my pants in here. That's right, there. Okay, so I want to come here. Well, at least there's a little less. So we'll get the smallest pumpkins and just jam them in there. But the signatures, I don't know what to do with them. I need something to stamp. Good thing I have my old Barbie stool, which I, I'm kind of making a video.
You have B.O.?
No, I don't have B.O. I'm good smelling, baby. I'm making a video. It's not on pause, unfortunately.
You wanted to go for a bike ride.
Yeah, but in a sec.
Make a video whenever, dude.
Sorry, I told my mom I would go on a bike ride, but also, the more bad news is, my mom said if I can't fit in there, I can't buy it anymore. And that would just be sad, because then I'll never have that Siberian Husky I wanted. So, a good thing, I still have my grandma, who has like the best Tuesday morning ever. Like, in Texas, they have the best Tuesday morning ever. They always have weapons. So that is why I have a lot of kids, but they're not just for my grandma. I mean, I have my own money that I spend on stuffed animals. But guys, if you're just watching this video, like, why is someone so upset over stuffed animals? These stuffed animals are really special, and okay, it's childish. Get over it. You know. But a lot of webkins collectors all over the world, they know these stuffed animals can mean a lot. And they do. At least to me. And someone should not get upset over stuffed animals, but this has kind of been my dream. Like, I like making videos. And these stuffed animals are my characters, and they just make me laugh. Because they've been presents, and my first ones are my pink and white cats and my white terrier. I don't know where she is. But as you guys can probably tell, webkins mean a lot to me. And, you know, they're just great. And it's just toys, you know, but toys can mean a lot. Well, put in the comment section below what I should do, because I do not know what to do other than just keep jamming.